folks, what can I tell you about my next guest? This cat allowed himself to be adored but not loved. And his success in show business was matched by failure in his personal relationship bag. Now, that's where he really bombed. And he came to believe that work, show business, love, his whole life, even himself and all that jazz was bullshit. He became numero uno game player to the point where he didn't know where the games ended and the reality began. Like to this cat, the only reality is death, man. Ladies and gentlemen, let me lay on you. A so-so entertainer, not much of a humanitarian, and this cat was never nobody's friend. In his final appearance on the great stage of life, you can applaud if you wanna, Mr. Joe Gideon.
Vive!